Subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon for more videos. Hello, welcome to GlobeMe. Today we will be discussing IAS, GATE, PSU and other competitive exam preparations. Unit 1 Building Materials. Chapter number 4. First question. The crushing strength of a stone depends upon its options: A. Workability, B. Texture, C. Specific gravity, D. Both B and C, that is workability and texture. So what is the answer? Answer is both B and C, workability and texture. Second question. Jama bricks are First one, A. well burnt, having smooth and even surface. B. Overburnt with irregular shape. C. Underburnt and can be easily broken. And D. Slightly overburnt, having rough surface. Jama bricks are, answer is B. Overburnt with irregular shapes. Third question, quick lime is a oxide of calcium. Lime quickly treated with water. C. Product left immediately after the calcination of pure limestone. D. Carbonate of lime. Quick lime is a answer. C. Product left immediately after the calcination of pure limestone. What is the question number 4? The commonly used lime for works under water or in a damp situation is the commonly used lime. Option A, eminently hydraulic lime. Feebly hydraulic lime. C, lean lime. Yeah, D, fat lime. The commonly used lime for works underwater is, answer A, eminently hydraulic lime. Next question. The normal consistency of Portland cement is about. Portland cement is about option A 10%, option B 15%, option C 20% and option D 25%. The normal consistency of Portland cement is, answer D 25%. So normal consistency of ordinary cement is actually 32%, but Portland cement is 25%. Next question, for RCC construction, the maximum size of coarse aggregate is limited to. So for RCC construction, the maximum size of coarse aggregate is limited to option A 5 mm, option M, option C 20 mm, yeah, option D 25 mm. Answer is option D 25 mm. Question number 7. The workability of cement concrete can be improved by option A increasing the quantity of sand, or option B increasing the quantity of cement, or option C increasing the proportion of coarse aggregate, option D all of the above. So the workability of cement concrete can be improved by, answer, by increasing the quantity of cement, option B answer. Next question, the density of concrete dash with increase in the size of aggregate. The density of concrete, whether it increases or decreases with increase in the size of the aggregate. Option A increases, option B decreases, option C does not change. Option A is the density of the concrete increases with the increase of size of the aggregate. Next question. According to Indian standard specification, the temperature for curing is, according to Indian standard specification, the temperature of curing is option A 10 degree, option B 17 degree, option C 27 degree, or option D 32 degree. Answer is C 27 degree Celsius. The last question. According to India's standard specification, the full strength of the concrete is achieved after option A 7 days, option B 14 days, option C 21 days, C, option D 28 days. Answer is option D 28 days. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe.